Hi friends! In this video I want to show you step by step how to enable Microsoft Hyper-V on Windows 10 and 11. Enabling Hyper-V in Windows allows you to create and manage virtual machines on your computer. Hyper-V is available in Windows 10 Pro, Enterprise and Education editions, as well as in Windows 11 Pro, Enterprise and Education. For this, press Windows key and R to open the Run dialog box, and type Control and press Enter. In Control Panel, set the view to large icons if it's not already. Click on Programs and Features. Click Turn Windows Features on or off. In the Windows Features dialog box, scroll down and find Hyper-V. Check the boxes for Hyper-V Management Tools and Hyper-V Platform. Click OK to apply the changes. Windows will begin installing the necessary components. This process may take a few minutes. Hyper-V Management Tools includes tools to manage Hyper-V, like Hyper-V Manager and Hyper-V Platform, that includes the Hyper-V Hypervisor, which is required to create and run virtual machines. Keep in mind, a virtual machine is a software emulation of a physical computer that runs an operating system and applications just like a physical computer. Virtual machines are created and managed by a piece of software called a hypervisor, which enables multiple virtual machines to run on a single physical machine or host. Each virtual machine operates independently with its own virtual hardware, operating system, and applications. Okay, click Restart now to complete the process. Alright, now we want to open Hyper-V Manager. For this, press Windows key and S to open the search box. Type Hyper-V Manager and press Enter. As you can see, Hyper-V Manager opens without any issues. It's done. Thanks for watching.